Right now we are inside the forest, full of abandoned trucks, cars, old cars actually. It's a very nice place to be, especially if you are an urban explorer. These forests are filled with many abandoned vehicles, with a lot of caravans as well. It's crazy here, fans. It's actually my first time I found a location like this. Previous time I found a hangar, actually a very old abandoned car dealership, with many cars in the garage and many trucks as well. That was crazy. I'm gonna put that video link in the description if you want to see that video as well. But this one right now, it's a little bit similar, but the only difference is that it's all standing here outside, so not in the hangar. The place is not that huge, but it's very special to see right now, especially if you are a car lover or something. The test truck behind me was actually from the military back in the days. It's a very old one. So before you go on and get any video, I want you to smash that biggest like. And if you do and watch this video right now, make sure to subscribe to my channel if you want to see more abandoned places in the future. And don't forget to enable my channel notifications so you're never going to miss anything new. Also, all my social media is in the description below. Check it out. Make sure to give me some love there as well. And yeah, let's get straight to the video, fams. Check this out, check this beautiful beauty here right now. Very old army truck, it's insane. I think that truck was from the 50s in my opinion. Check this out, you can see everything now legit. It's crazy, huh? Also another fun fact is, this place is called as the Iron Forest. So yeah, it's located in Belgium. Not far away from the French region. But look at this, what's inside this truck. It's filled with some materials and stuff like that. Nothing special inside, but yo, we are here for the vehicles, fams. Also, there's actually an old filter, a rusty filter laying on the ground that you can see. Some more trucks there, upside down. And a lot of tires. But the cars are actually in pretty good condition, actually. That is actually a very old Seat. But first, I want to show you this beauty. Check this out. It's crazy, huh? I don't know which brand it is. Maybe a USA brand or something, I don't know. But look at this, on the beauty here. Old Seat. Let me know in the comments below what you think from which year this car will be. Wow. I think if we could fix the cars, we probably could start the engine maybe. But I'm not for sure. Check this out. A very old Renault. The window is a little bit broken because of a tree or something. This red car, I don't know which brand it is. A Lada maybe? Not for sure, maybe another Renault maybe? I don't know, guys. Let me know. It's amazing to see how nature takes over the damn car, actually. Ew. Another view from the army truck. A very old Saab. Can you see me now? I'm wondering if the door will be open or not. It's locked, unfortunately. There's actually a very old van there. Probably a Volkswagen. Look, some parts from vans or trucks. It's insane. Then in front of me are actually some caravans. I'm gonna show it later. First, I want to know what's inside this freaking tent or something. What the hell is this? Maybe it is a sort of magazine or something. Storage area. I'm actually curious right now. There are a lot of parts here. Okay. Nice. Alright, my first time a forest full of abandoned vehicles. Insane, huh? Rodrigo is there. Now I'm gonna enter some caravans. Hopefully we can get inside the caravans, but I don't know for sure. Yo. Is the caravan open? Open or not? No. Rodrigo said it's locked. There's this for stuff here. Tiny caravan. There's actually another truck. Some tires. And many other cars here. Check this out. This is a small beauty. Also a tractor. It's crazy, huh? Wow, very old workers van. Wow. It's insane here. Oh yo, that's a sport car. I think that was an old Porsche. It is so impressive to see all the abandoned vehicles here at this place. There's actually a Mercedes there. One Mercedes there in front of us. A beautiful van. Check that out. Okay, I heard some strange noises. There are some car holes here as well. Hold on, I'm gonna show you this cars right now. It's old Reynolds. A truck. Maybe this was an office or something. The person who actually guarded the place. But there's actually a dog cage as well. Strange. Maybe this was his office from the person who actually was owner of this property. Yo. A small office. Okay. So, there isn't any history about this spot right now. But you can see it's abandoned for a long time. Good shit. Look at the cargoes. Crazy. Full of materials. Okay, that's a strange ass car. Another cargo door.
Baker.
What is that?
Trophies.
Trophies. Oh yo, this is sick.
Kijk, dit is sick. En die trofies zijn een bookstore stuff, like that. Nice. Dat is dit. Nothing special inside this cargo. Alright, I think we saw everything of this. Alright, nice.
I've just saw a dog. Yo, I hope nobody is coming to you right now, man.
We're literally stuck in this cargo. Alright, there's actually now a dog here on the property. A giant ass dog. Maybe you're not stuck in a cargo, man. You're the bark, yeah?
What to do?
If someone will be here, you're screwed, man, you know that?
Yes, a bit.
No. You're now screwed, huh? If you see something, guys, let me know. I don't see a damn dog right now, man. I see nothing. He probably ran to like there. I don't know, man. I heard like someone walking here as well. There's still good already. Yes. Yes, no.
Based on the copy here.
Winner. We are screwed, man. We are now standing here for 5 minutes. I mean, don't see the old man anymore. So we're gonna be careful with the dog.
Something, I don't know.
Oh, shh, yes, sir. He's there. Alright, there's now a little bit creepy. I think I saw two dogs actually, a smaller one and a big one. And the big one was like a Rottweiler maybe, and he went to there. That's why I said, you know, I wasn't in cargo. Then you saw an old man coming from there or not? He was standing here. Maybe he's waiting for us. Stand there at the gate. Where the heck is that guy? I'm maybe gonna leave this paper now. There's actually a dog cage there. I don't like that. I don't know, man.
Alright fams, we're now gonna go to another place. When I was checking as last, I saw them coming to us right now, so we actually run away. But now I'm glad I could film everything of the whole place. It was actually very amazing to see all old vehicles like the armored truck, the old Renaults and stuff like that. It's actually pretty crazy. So if you enjoyed this video, smash a big ass like. Don't forget to subscribe. I was not alone, I was here with Sade. Rodrigo. He is tying his shoes. So yeah, it was very amazing. So yeah, gonna see you fans on the one. Peace.